And when they were come unto a place called Golgotha, they gave him vinegar to drink and mingled with gall. And when he had tasted thereof, he would not drink. And they crucified him and parted his garments, casting lots. And sitting down, they watched him there. Then there were two thieves crucified with him, one on the right hand and another one on the left.